When you clean a stranger's home, you can't break anything.
All of the moments that are in the film are all very intentional. All of the actions in there are very intentional and very much written out before we went and filmed everything.
And I wanted to interweave the narrative. It was definitely going to be a very rhythmic thing because it was an essay that someone was writing.